Hello, I am Professor Leena Afre, Assistant Professor in the Department of Architecture, MIT, Aurangabad. Me and my colleague, Professor Vinaya Vaidya, have designed a course in Moodle, namely Architectural Building Construction and Materials. So today, we will see how to do self-enrollment for this course. First, type the Moodle link buildingconstruction.gnomio.com. Open this Moodle website. Here you will find the course Architectural Building Construction and Material. Click this course and go on create new account as you are the new user. Here give username, say Leena P, password email address, then copy this email address again, your first name and your surname, your city, country, and then select street signs. Street signs again. You have to select these signs to prove that you are not a robot. Pedestrian crossings. Yes, so we'll click on create my new account. Now to continue with the same, first I have to accept it and click to confirm your new account. Please go to the web address. So now you are registered with the site. Continue with the same and the course will be open in front of you. Again, here is the self-enrollment students. Just click enroll me and complete content of the site will be opened. Now by referring the contents, you can complete the course. Thank you.